Welcome to London. I'm outside the NatWest building at Bishopsgate, and I'm taking part this evening in the How to Evaluate a Franchise seminar that we run every month. You're about to see some highlights of the event.
The NatWest Franchise seminars are educational seminars for people who are looking at franchising for the very first time, and people who maybe don't know anything about franchising, so they come along to find out what I call the good, the bad and the ugly about franchising.
There are 929 franchisors in the UK. Less than 400 are members of the British Franchise Association. So that should ring alarm bells in your mind if you're looking at franchising and you're looking at a brand that's a non-BFA member.
We recognise Belvoir as a very good bona fide brand in the UK. It's a strong brand in franchising.
You and I interact with franchising brands all day long, whether we realise it or not. It's big business in the UK now. In fact, it contributes over 13.7 billion to the UK economy. So that's pretty significant. And it's growing rapidly. It's the kind of business system that hasn't declined in the period of time. It's actually grown year on year.
I think there's never been a better time to start a franchise than now, because banks are very favourable, they're open for business, and franchising in the UK now is a quite mature business.
We've now grown to be one of the biggest property companies in the UK. We have over 200 offices nationwide, and we're an award-winning franchise.
So the very fact that there are other people trading in the UK doing exactly the same thing means it's going to increase your chances of being successful. So you get that proven business that's already running there.
We have a very robust system and model. I'm going to mention the 3-week training course again, because it's singularly very, very important. Some of the best names in the industry give you information for you to drive that business forward with. We provide you with an unrivaled level of support.
I'd recommend franchising as opposed to a new start, because as the banks say, the stats are more favourable to businesses being not just profitable but successful, because you've got that support from the franchisor.
You know, you'll come across problems. You're going to get come across problems in every business. 9 times out of 10, the other franchisees have come across it too, and there's a solution there. But if there's no solution, as a collective, you can work together to solve those ideas.
Well, if you look at the stats with regards to starting up a fresh start business as opposed to a franchise business, banks will tell you that after 2 years, 90% of franchises are still profitable and still trading, as opposed to only 20% of new start businesses. So that makes banks really love and enjoy franchising, because they feel happy they're going to get their money back. So banks are open for business, they are. And with regards to franchise, and if it's a good bona fide franchise, then banks will end up to 70% of that total investment.
Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this presentation. If you want to know details about how to attend this event, please look at the bottom of the screen where they're being displayed at the moment. And one of the interesting things that came out of tonight is the mantra that everybody's used for franchising is, you're in business for yourself, but not by yourself. Thank you once again.